headed to Nevada to drop off the cab and some parts and pick up some other stuff. Exactly 22 hours on the road. So I'm gonna go lay down now.